Sometimes you have access to a project or team in Basecamp, but you don't want to receive any notifications about it. In a case like that, you can turn off notifications for just that one project by using the following button. So let me show you how this works. Go to the project you'd like to stop following and click the three dots in the upper right corner. Then just click Stop Following. Now, you'll still have access to the project, but you won't be notified if something is posted. So let's say I'm going to post a message to this project. Down at the bottom, you'll see everybody that is going to get notified when I post it. If I click this change link, you'll see that Daniel isn't following the project, so won't get notified. Now, even if someone isn't following a project, you can still notify them by at mentioning them. We know Daniel isn't following, but if I need his input on this message, I can just leave a comment in which I type the at symbol, followed by Daniel's name. There we go. And when I post it, he'll be notified anyway. One thing to note is that because I've now mentioned Daniel, he'll be subscribed to this one particular thread and will be notified of all subsequent responses as well. So if you have access to some projects and you don't want to give up that access, but maybe you don't need to be too involved in every detail, simply unfollow that project or team and your notifications will quiet down.